Thing like heavy ammo, I got a chance. Outside. I almost jumped too far. Oh jeez! Alright, now they're gone. Almost got killed right there, that was weird. Alright! Let's do it! Hobgoblins are can't let any more sacrifice like that. Thank you. There's a bunch of hobgoblins coming out, it looks like. Alright, we'll hide. There's a fanatic right outside that room. I'm gonna use a heavy synthesis, so low on ammo, or because I have none, just to be safe. Putting a shield over here in case we ever need. Wow. Wait, how do you have to tell me? There's fanatics coming right there. Minotaur right side. Definitely don't want that to be sacrificed. Right side needs help or it's gonna, the conflict's gonna be lost. It's just, things are just sacrificing left and right up there. We have to lose it. Did we make it? Hide, 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 hide. I just have to survive this part. Jeez. This definitely seems harder than last time. There's hobgoblins still up, by the way, so there's a lot of hobgoblins up. I don't know if they have to be killed or not, though. They're on the right side. There we go. Well, I have to wait till the actual Oracle thing comes up. So can we do it? Yeah.